Volume Number 5, An Abstract Perfume by Gabrielle Chanel, which he created in 1921 with Ernest Beau, Perfumer to the Tsars. I am a revolution, a defining new departure in the world of perfumery, which at a stroke made all the fashionable fragrances of the period seem old hat. Gabrielle Chanel came up with a perfume like no one had ever before imagined. I am the avant-garde, emerging at the same time as Cubism, Dadaism, and Surrealism. I am their olfactory counterpart, and like them, I break the codes. Like them, I write a new language and invent a collage of scents. I am the first abstract perfume. I am a manifesto, that of modernity, a dazzling bouquet. Mademoiselle boosted the jasmine, the ylang-ylang, and the rose, yet no single identifiable note is left in my wake. Thanks to the magical alchemy of the aldehydes, I throw people off the scent, not evoking any one flower, to become a woman's fragrance with a woman's scent. I am a mystery, the best known yet most enigmatic of perfumes. My formula is Chanel's best kept secret and the most successful fragrance in modern perfumery. This cloak of mystery has propelled me from celebrity to posterity. I am a magic number, the 5, her favorite number which had brought her luck ever since childhood. Mademoiselle is said to have chosen number 5 because it was the scent in the 5th sample, the one she preferred. I am an emblem, a simple bottle in laboratory with sharp angles and crystalline transparency, and a stopper cut like a diamond, evoking the Place Vendôme. The ultimate, universal reference in the history of scent bottles, the imprimatur of Chanel's triumph. I am a symbol, which the GIs took back to America at the end of World War II as a souvenir of Paris and the taste of liberty, the badge of French chic, and the very essence of the Chanel style. I am a modern myth, founded when Marilyn chose me as nightwear, confessing that she only wore a few drops of number 5 in bed, a coming together of absolute femininity and absolute perfume. I am an icon of the 20th century, the first perfume to enter the MoMA, the king of pop art, Andy Warhol, reproduced my bottle in a screen print. I am a legend, timeless, continually reinventing myself, as in Verlaine's familiar dream. I am neither quite the same nor altogether the other. From l'extrait to l'eau and from l'eau to parfum. I am an allegory of modernity, French elegance and eternal femininity. I am the perfume of perfumes, embodied by the greatest celebrities. For my anniversary, the world's most famous French actress, Marion Cotillard, took me dancing on the moon and left my imprint there for centuries yet to come. Number 5, a century of celebrity.